This is Taylor. That's John. That's Aaron. I'm Derek. This is the Chunky Monkey Boo, and it is kitchen comedian time. We have our great value pudding, great value milk, ready whip, great value Oreos, and the original Swedish fish. That is the best kind. And we have nice Walmart donuts, and we are making 22 cups of delicious chocolatey and vanilla pudding. And this is kitchen comedian time. It's pudding time.
Hey, you know what time it is, nigga? Oh yeah, it's cooking time, homeboy.
Taking a trip to Chinatown? Haha, just kidding.
I got 36 ounces, fish scale uncut, newspaper on the floor, I break it down, bag it up, hit the hood, sew it up, hit the kitchen, blow it up, 18 will of full of bro.
Crush up all these Oreos.
Keeping the hammer handy.
We got our donuts, we got our pudding, we have our whipped cream, Oreos, and Swedish fish. This is time to make pudding. And our special guest, Bryce Jackson.
Ladies.
Now, this is Kitchen Comedians. Yeah! This is our pudding feast. Bryce Jackson's about to do the honors.
Wow.
I'm about to go ham. Hard as a motherfucker, let these niggas know who I am. I'm about to go ham. Hard as a motherfucker, let these niggas know who I am.
What y'all mad at me for? Y'all don't even know what I've been through. I play chicken with a Mack truck. Y'all motherfucker with a fin moon. I swim waters with great.
This is my pudding and I own it. I'm a vandal. Yeah.
I go hard in the motherfucking paint, nigga. Leave you stankin', nigga. What the fuck you thinkin', nigga? I won't die for this shit or what the fuck I say. Front yard, raw day with the ass nigga. See Gucci, that's my motherfucking nigga. I hang in the Dell.
That's how kitchen comedians make food. That's what pudding tastes like. And this was another episode of Kitchen Comedians. Hallelujah.